I'm going to start by telling you what it's like living with Molly. That old man is Molly's son, Henry. He lived a full human life, just as I plan to. It was hard for Molly not to turn him, but she respected his wishes to remain human. I knew this was going to be hard for Molly to deal with. Is there anything I can get you?
Yes. I want to chat.
I should have never asked that question.
Not the red ones, not strawberry.
Molly?
Whose child is that?
Ours.
When can I go home?
You've been over this, Henry. Don't start crying again.
My name's Ryan.
Molly, you need to take that child back immediately.
No.
You can't just take a child, Molly.
There's no blood bags left.
Are you gonna turn him?
Of course I'm not gonna turn him.
You are putting that child's life at risk just by being near him.
I've seen you slip up before.
I would never hurt him. I'm a good mother.
You're not his mother, Molly! And you never will be.
You grab the bleach and I'll drain the body. I'm so sorry, baby. I would never hurt you.
We didn't speak for a few days. I couldn't bear to even look at her.
I guess we're friends again. What are you doing? Alicia, wait. If this is about the kid, I can change. You know I can't.
You're too dangerous, Molly.
No, Alicia, please, I won't do it again. I love you so much. Please don't do this to me, please.
Life with Molly made me realize that it wasn't just Molly who was dangerous. They all are. And I'm gonna be the one to stop them.